Hi, it's doing it, and today we're back with Control, and I actually have no clue where I'm going. Oh, I just gotta go down, or something. So, this way is where we're going. And, like, I have...
Glad to see you're still you.
So how do I get out of here?
Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after...
This way. Okay, yep. That's the way I need to go. Okay, don't have access to that. Man, this guy's
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. Right. You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism?
Alright, I'm gonna look around first, because I think that's way out. Okay, I guess. Let me go and...
Shit! They're shattered! Not a single prism left. What the fuck?
What in the world is that thing? Am I gonna fight the thing? Okay. Ow. I don't think it shows up enough for me to use this. Oops, not that bad. Did it just show back up? Thank you. Damn.
Into prism. What the fuck?
Why am I weak?
Let's hurry up and find Darling's lab.
Thing got me really weak.
Conditions when the frequencies match.
Okay, you. Oh, yeah.
This should get us into the quarry.
The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Black Rock comes from.
You heard that too, right? Black Rock comes from a threshold, the quarry. So the prisms must be there too. Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. It feels sane. Just the right kind of insane.
Maybe I should have waited. Alright, well, at least I didn't die. So this is where they're back in here. Okay. So I wasn't supposed to go there yet, I don't think. So I didn't have, like, level 5 clearance. But now that I do, I don't think that's it, but that is it for now, I think. Okay, where am I supposed to be going? This way. How did these guys get in here if I wasn't even allowed in here?
elevator's broken.
Okay.
Gotta get down the old-fashioned way.
What's the old-fashioned way? There? I would have thought stairs, but you know. So I'm guessing that this is here saying that if I jump from here, I'm going to die. Or not die, but like lose health, I guess. Be the most more like accurate. So I honestly don't get this. And the reason I don't get this is if I'm supposed to use all four guns on different enemies, like why can't I just do this for the different types of enemies that I need to be facing? I guess this is the one that's gonna hurt the less, I guess. Man, this gun just like rips them apart. Wait, didn't I hear another thing spawn? Or was it not something else? We can use the elevator, but that's not where we need to go. Whoa, cut. I was hiding behind that. That hit me. Hits me. Joke's on you guys, I have shields. Just looking. Is that it? I don't know. I really actually don't know if that's it. I guess I could get to it both ways, but there's no way it lets me take the short way. No, I'm gonna go the short way just because of that. See, I knew it was gonna let me. Yeah, fencing. But the less short way. Oh, it's not a short way at all. Alright, I knew it was gonna make me take the long way. I don't even know why I tried to take the short way. Where's the long way? This way. Oh. Okay, so I guess if I fall again, I'm just dead. God. Interesting. These guys are not taking any, like, crap from anything I'm doing. About this. I feel like no damage. I actually don't know what you guys do, so. So right now, all you guys are health issues. That's really all I need. Oh, ow. You hurt actually a lot. I'm gonna face those though. Isn't gonna be fun. Don't care about my shield. Why don't I just fly in the air again? I'm gonna die though. I really am. I'm really just going to die.
Whoa. Not what I expected.
Apparently I should have made noise, but that's fine. Oh god. Maybe it's not fine. Now if I get hit by one of these guys, I'm so dead. I'm talking about just hit by one. Oh, I do have you. Okay, that's... Yes, that's nice. Okay, well... I missed again. Oh, there's two of these guys. I missed again. Keep shooting the ground is really what I'm doing. I missed. looks really good. Except the damage that I'm doing to him. These guys are like impossible to kill because I can't do enough damage to them. There's the guy in the back holding this thing. Useful. The second one. I have to land both of them, or I'm never getting out of this spot. I missed that shot. If I wasn't as weak, I'd probably go down. Are you kidding me? I'm doing like no damage to him. Okay, well. Come on. I'll even show you the way up. Come on. Come over here. Come get me. Come here. I have to fight every single last one that I fought before. That's so. I was like, there's no way this is... I killed a lot of things in this room. Oh, it's actually nice being at full health again. Okay. Am I supposed to hit the button first? Oh, it wasn't a button.
And there it is, right where you led me. The HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism in motion before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
Alright, well, where are we going? Is that where I trapped it? Is in that... in this little, like, room thing that we're in right now? Cause, I don't know... Okay. My game is very laggy right now. Prior to one of the saving spots, because this game crashed any second. Oh. Yeah. I thought that was good. Later. Do it because I don't know where else to go. I guess I got a fast travel to where I need to go. Yeah, this game is chugging a little bit long. There it is. So this is where I need to be, okay.
Wants us to compile all of Darwin's data.
I've actually been able to get in this room a long time. Not where I'm supposed to be. Health recovery. God.
It's ridiculous. Pope's grasping at straws.
Why? If his is a frequency, then why?
Alright, let's talk to her.
Think about it. The precision network.
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it. She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codename P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.
Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Yes, we're on to find my brother next. So, we have a good night, slash good day, depending on where in the world. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.